Choosing, praise the Lord.
Hallelujah.
Choosing you, praise the Lord.
Hallelujah.
My name is Victor Obudago. I worship at number 1st at Under Street. I joined Choosing 2004. I want to thank God for how God bring me out from bad gangs. And I want to thank God for how he gave me genuine salvation, for how he changed my life for good.
Oh, let's clap unto this good God and appreciate him. Salvation remains the greatest miracle of all, said by our daddy in the Lord.
And I want to thank God for giving me the grace to preach his word, for giving me the grace to go to morning cry. And I pray for my Gio, I pray for my daddy, heaven at last, in Jesus' name.
Amen. Please, my brother, before you go, you say the Lord God of Chosen delivered you from bad gang. Answer me. You say the Lord God of Chosen delivered you from bad gang.
Yes, sir.
Please, I would like to know what are the activities of this bad gang you were indulged in before. Were there vices or evil activities those gang we are doing before the Lord delivered you?
Praise the Lord.
Hallelujah.
The bad gangs that I'm into, we used to take cigarettes, we used to smoke, and we used to fight street fights and school fights.
As small as you are, you used to smoke.
Yes, sir.
You were smoking before, and you were into fighting, into school fights.
Yes, sir.
Wow. And how did the Lord deliver you? Was it in any program here?
Yes, sir.
Okay, what was the program?
I forgot the title, but the year is 2018.
Okay, in 2018.
In a program like this.
Okay, in a youth program, 2018.
Yes, sir.
You came, and after our daddy's message and prayers, the Lord delivered you from that bad gang.
Yes, sir.
And from smoking and fighting, you are now going to morning cry.
Yes, sir.
You are now preaching and doing evangelism.
Yes, sir.
Let's clap unto this good God of Choosing and appreciate him. Choosing is a refurbishment and reformation center. From a smoker, from a fighter, to an evangelist. We don't know the demon that have possessed you. After this year's program, you will become an evangelist, you will become a prayer warrior, you will become a chorister. Let's clap unto the Lord and appreciate him.